our athletes demonstrating the rowing exercise that we're going to use in November 9th's Endurance Challenge. Each athlete will have to row 1,000 meters as fast as they can row it. Male or female athletes will both use a Concept 2 rower. The athlete that we're using to demonstrate this particular movement is using a water-based rower, but for the competition, we will be using Concept 2 rowers. 1,000 meters, as fast as you can go.